So just as the back squat, the overhead squat's gonna be the same thing. We're gonna drop past parallel at the knee and then full extension at the knees and hips. We also need to make sure that the elbows stay locked out or it will not count as a repetition. So locked out elbows throughout, below parallel with the knees, and full extension at the knees and hips at the top. That's a rep. Okay.